Well, online, at school and at home, girls are under a lot of pressure these days, and dads can make a really big difference in building up their confidence. That's one of the important messages from the Fathering Project, and we're talking now with Director, Professor Bruce Robinson. Hello there.
Hello.
The Fathering Project's motto really is helping men be better dads. Do you think that dads need a little bit of help at the moment? Are they falling down in any particular field or area?
Oh, I think they absolutely do. And what we've found with the Fathering Project is that dads are beginning to realise how important they are in kids' lives, both boys and girls. But to be honest, they don't quite know what to do. Often if their dad wasn't much good, they think, gee, I've got to be a better dad, but I don't know what to do. So the Fathering Project pretty much helps dads, really gives them tips that really work.
So talking about tips, Bruce, what are some of the tips? What are the things a father should talk to his daughter about to help her develop into a well-rounded woman, well-developed?
Oh, well, there's the what and the how. I think one of the best tips that we give dads that's worked absolutely fantastically is to take your kids out on dad dates. So dad and his daughter, for example, in talking about daughters, would go out right from a very young age and go out and have dinner together, might be breakfast, lunch or dinner, and really to listen to her. So that's the platform to do that. And then as she grows older, there's three main messages a girl gets from her dad. One is that she's beautiful. We're not talking about pretty here, we're talking about beautiful. Second is that she's capable. It gives her a lot of confidence if dad believes in her. And thirdly, and really importantly, a girl gets from her father a sense of how she can expect to be treated by men. So a good relationship between, for example, a daughter and her dad or some other important father figure has a profound effect on future relationships, marriage success and that sort of thing. So they're the three main messages that a father gives to a daughter.
Which it's so important, as you say. More and more there seems to be so much pressure on girls to sort of grow up very fast. We talk about girls being sexualised from a much younger age. What sort of role can fathers play in educating their daughters about the right way to sort of be young women? Because I think sometimes for men it can be quite, they think, oh, I'm embarrassed, I don't know how to raise the idea of talking about sex and sex education with my daughters.
Because my daughters won't have sex.
but again, you see, that's often, I think, that what makes it difficult, because there is that idea. How can fathers deal with that better?
It is so important. And often dads leave it to either the mother or to sort of society, which of course is a bad idea. One of the friends of mine, when his daughter was 14, he decided to begin talking to her about sex. And she said to him, looked him in the eye and said, Dad, you're too late.
Oh.
From an early age, you should talk to your daughters about sex.
But I tell you one of the tips that
if you do it from when they're young, it actually becomes quite natural, especially when you're talking about how beautiful they are. And beauty includes, of course, the body. I mean, a girl can be beautiful, including her body, without it being sexual. I mean, the Mona Lisa is a beautiful picture. It's not a sexual picture. So a dad can do that. But we do emphasise, too, that a father takes his daughter out for the father-daughter sex talk. 99% of dads don't do that, but it's a great idea. I mean, dads know exactly what boys are like, and it's much easier for dad to tell his daughter about that. But more importantly, he can teach her things like respect her body, think about her future, that sort of stuff. But it also gives him a chance to do something really important, and I remember doing this with my daughter. And you say, look, it's your body, and in the end, it's your life.
Yeah.
And you need to know something. There's nothing you can do. If you come home pregnant, I will still have open arms of love and acceptance. It's your life. Nothing you can do will destroy my love for you. And the father-daughter sex talk is a great opportunity to show that unconditional love to daughters.
That is such good advice. And there's more good advice, in fact, in Bruce Robinson's book, Daughters and Their Dads. You can get the book and find out more at the website, thefatheringproject.org. Professor Bruce Robinson, thank you very much for joining us.
You're welcome.